Japan Wondering, World in Nice.
It is now late November, and it is time for the annual ginkgo season. Recently, the streets and alleys are filled with the golden fallen leaves. Shaiqing, do you know where we can enjoy the most beautiful ginkgo trees?
Well, Huanhuaxi Park, Baihuatan Park, and the University of Electronic Science and Technology of China are all popular spots for viewing ginkgo every year.
Wow.
In addition, in many places in Sichuan, such as Qingcheng Mountain in Dujiangyan, Xiyong County in Luzhou, and Tangjiahe in Guangyuan, you can appreciate ancient ginkgo trees that are over 1,000 years old. Hurry up and see them while the ginkgo trees are at their most beautiful.
Strolling in the falling leaves is truly romantic. I'd like to invite my family and friends to join me in appreciating this beautiful scenery. Shuiqing, do you remember at the beginning of this month, the panda family of Mei Xiang, Tian Tian, and Xiao Qiji, who has been unknown to the United States, returned to China?
Of course, this is one of the major events of this month.
In a few days, it will be December. In early December, two more pandas from our family will be returning to their homeland. They are Yang Guang and Tian Tian, who live at Edinburgh Zoo.
Yes, they are the only pair of pandas living in the UK. I hope they have a smooth journey. Giant pandas living around the world not only enhance friendship between countries, but also attract more attention to nature and endangered species, which is truly significant.
That's right. I hope everyone continues to pay attention to nature and animal protection.
Speaking of early December, there's good news for sports fans. The ITTF Mixed Team World Cup 2023 will be held from December the 4th to 10th at the Sichuan Gymnasium.
This competition will have 18 teams participating, and the players for each team have been confirmed a few days ago. I must buy a ticket to watch the game live. After all, I'm not only a table tennis fan, but also a skilled player.
Wow, you are? Let me think who lost a friendly table tennis match in July.
Liu Yuan wins!
What's past is prologue, and we must look forward. Just now, we talked about the upcoming sports event, and in the field of arts and culture, there was also a grand event recently. It is the 16th Sichuan TV Festival, which just ended successfully this week.
At this event, many famous Chinese TV drama directors gathered together to share this experience and inspiration in TV drama filming and creation.
This year's Sichuan TV Festival has a new segment, which was the TV music concert. When I heard those classic TV drama songs, I suddenly remembered the feelings that I had when I first watched those TV dramas. Shuiqing, do you also feel the same way?
Well, certainly. These classic songs are like a time machine, instantly taking me back to the past.
This might be the charm of TV dramas' music.